Patience as the way to conducting oneself. Patience is wisdom. It is an awareness of the universe and the human condition. It is the strength to accept, bear, take charge, transform, handle, and liberate. Patience is also morality, courage, and compassion, as well as the nature of the body-mind. Patience is supreme strength. In Buddhism, the world we live in is referred to as the Saha world, meaning a world of endurance. Not everything goes the way one wishes in life. Who does not often have to exercise patience? Not only do we need to endure suffering and hardships, poverty and hunger, hot and cold weather, as well as annoyances and complaints. We also need to be unmoved by wealth, pleasure, profit, and fame. Patience is truly something needed to be practiced by everyone.
以忍处事，佛光星云。忍是一种认识宇宙人生实相的智慧，是一种接受、承担、负责、化解、处理、解脱的力量。忍不但是内心的智慧，是道德的勇气，是宽容的慈悲，是见性的菩提，更是一种无上的力量。佛教把我们居住的世界称作娑婆，就是堪忍、能忍的意思。人的一生很难事事称心如意，为了生活时时都要忍耐，不但要忍苦、忍难、忍穷、忍饥、忍冷、忍热、忍气、忍怨，也要忍富、忍乐、忍力、忍欲。能忍就有力量，以忍处事是每个人必然的修炼，选自人间佛教论文集《